Hi Libra, this is your weekly day-by-day tarot cards reading by Emma for the week beginning 30th of August 2021. I will draw two cards per day for every day of this week. So Monday, the 30th of August for your Libra is Three of Pentacles. Two of Swords, Tuesday. Wednesday, Eight of Swords. Thursday, Six of Cups. Two of Pentacles, Friday. The Devil, Saturday. Page of Pentacles, Sunday. Four of Pentacles. Your influencing energy. Two, three, four Pentacles. Anyway, I'm gonna comment on it just now. So, Three of Pentacles on Monday with Queen of Wands. Two of Swords with the Star. Tuesday, Eight of Swords with the Magician. Six of Cups Thursday with Three of Cups. Two of Pentacles Friday with Six of Wands. The Devil Saturday with Page of Swords. And Page of Pentacles with Two of Pentacles. Interesting cards that you have in here. Now, Ten of Pentacles is some achievement, some completion, successful, but very successful completion, acquiring something that will be long-lasting, that will stay with you, something that does have a value. Could be some money that you did receive somewhere, you know, previous week, perhaps, or idea how to, okay, receive that amount of money. And we are talking substantial amount of money with Ten of Pentacles. Now, being that this energy is or was within you, I presume that you did have concrete idea how you're gonna accomplish some certain task, and you will acquire that amount of money, as I said, substantial amount of money. With Four of Pentacles, outer energy, that what is visible, that where you stand, and it is solidity, certainty, safety. With Four of Pentacles, you do have money, okay, here to cover your basics, okay? You are very solid in here, solid as a rock, but, you know, it doesn't, there's nothing to spare, there's nothing to enjoy. This is not enjoyable moment. It's having just the basic, having that essentials, it's not enough. Obviously, your idea is to have more, to have it 100%, to be rich. You see what I'm saying? To be successful. That kind of energies that you did have somewhere last week. No Monday with Three of Pentacles and a Queen of Wands. Three of Pentacles is doing it, okay, receiving that amount of money for something that is a new job, that is new skill, something that you are doing, perhaps very fresh, that's new skill, you know, with Three of Pentacles, or doing it now with this group of people, but rather enjoyable energy. You do have Queen of Wands, it seems to me, it says on Monday, you will very much enjoy doing something with these people, or that what you do, you will do like it's your hobby. Endless enjoyment in here, you are loving it, very much enthusiastic. This Queen of Wands is a real deal energy, and enjoying doing it, very capable, very confident, fearless energy, but joyful, having a good time and doing something practical, receiving some money, but by all means, enjoyment, happy moment, joy, enthusiasm goes with this energy. Lovely Monday. Now, Two of Swords and the Star energy, there's your hopes, your dreams, your goals, something that you think that you are heading to, okay? You are heading to that idea, to that dream, to that what you want, to that goal. But you are not talking about it. You are very quiet about it. You are kind of pretending that you don't even have you know, plans. You don't even have ideas. You are not even thinking about it, but you are. It's all about something that is a big goal. Okay, big star shining there in front of you. You've got idea about something big, and it is business. It is money. Okay, includes your skill, and you are very certain that you can do it. You are fearless. You are certain. You do have certainty. Even my impression is nothing that is done, something that's supposed to happen, and it will bring you money, and it will bring you some sort of success. You see what I'm saying? You using your skill, but you are not presenting it like, oh, I'm excited about it. Like, you're not gonna jinx it. You are just zipping there. You say nothing. You are happy with yourself. You've got projection of your ideas. You know that you can achieve it. You are happy within yourself. Nobody to know for now. Okay, now Wednesday, very much, very, very similar. Now this is magician. Now you are that all the time, you do feel capable, you are enjoying yourself, and you do feel capable, and you're like a magic in here. You can do anything with this energy. That is very much ability and confidence that you have, but still there's no movement. For some reason, two and eight of swords, okay? I'm just gonna pull this away, just for you to see that both of these girls have, you know, they kind of have their hands tied, willingly or unwillingly, but it is, hands are tied, eyes are blindfolded. You see what I'm saying? You don't want to see, you don't wanna move. My impression all the time that you are doing it willingly. Look at this energy is within you. I mean, you are capable. You are coming from Ten of Pentacles into Queen of Wands, Star, and the Magician. You do feel capable. You are optimistic. You've got a goal, an achievable goal. Somehow in your environment, situation is different, okay? Perhaps you do have choice there, maybe decision to make, maybe something that is obstructive in your environment. Yes, you do feel that you have magic enough. You have ability, you can achieve whatever that you put in front of yourself. This is magic, this is ability. You've got everything needed to achieve, to do, to complete, to manifest out there. But obstruction is somehow in your environment. Your environment isn't friendly environment. Your understanding is in here. This energy, this Eight of Swords, pops up and appears in the reading. Just to remind you, you have to attend it. First, yes, you've got all that you need. But first, free yourself of these obligations and then attend that new business, new skill, new job with this new group of people. You see what I'm saying? It seems to me that it is something like that for you. You are all into something that's supposed to be, that will be, and it's so prosperous. It's supposed to bring you money, and it's about something that is business and skill, as I said. But first, attend these obstructions, your immediate surrounding, your this moment, immediate, right now, that moment, attend it. It's obstructive. Free yourself, and then you can do business, be with these people, you know, start something new. Things like that for you, Monday, Tuesday and Wednesday particularly. You will be celebrating something definitely with somebody who's your sibling. There's your siblings coming, you know, from, I don't know, wherever. You haven't seen them for a while. This is very nostalgic energy, six of cups. Somebody's coming on Thursday, knocks on your door, brings some flowers and bottle of wine. Hey, haven't seen you for a very long time. Yes, celebration. You didn't have intention, perhaps, to have this celebration, but there is a celebration for you, and you are happy. Whether it is with this person that, as I said, just pops up and so glad to see you, or it is about your achievement, feelings that something is worth celebrating. You know, feeling as a child, you know, like things are coming good for you, feeling like that. That what are you celebrating? Just that moment of, I don't know, happiness, childlike happiness. Things will be all right. You will be happy. You will free yourself. Perhaps something like that as well could be on Thursday. By all means, there's celebration with somebody who is dear to you, or it's just that feeling within yourself. It doesn't matter. It feels good, celebrating. It's a great Thursday. Now, Friday with Two of Pentacles and Six of Wands, look, your energies within you are great. It seems to me that you do have certainty about something, something that, you know, just you know about it. Okay, Libra, it's you are planning, you are onto it, you've got certainty that you can do it. You can have your money, you can have this business, you can achieve this. You see what I'm saying? You do have certainty. You've got everything needed, you're enthusiastic, it's a big goal that you put in front of yourself. All good from your side. You are very confident, very certain. It's your environment is not really friendly. You still have to make decision. You still juggle. That's what I told you. You are still juggling that ideas that you have about new things that you're supposed to do. And that what is current. You are not abandoning yet on that what is current on Friday. You are trying to keep it all together, okay? You will be doing a little bit of that what is necessary to be done currently, but then still do something that is necessarily for that what you want to do in your future, that what is your plan to do, that what you are excited about. You see what I'm saying? Two of Pentacles is juggling both of it. Keeping it together, nervous, short-lived energy, you will soon move forward. But for now, it is necessary. Perhaps you cannot reject that little amount of money that you are earning right now brings your safety and security. It is basic, okay? But you are still ready to go for something big. It seems to me that you are after something that is much bigger, much more successful. There is much more money for you than that what you have right now. You cannot totally abandon that what you have right now because it's still needed, that little bit for your safety, for security, for paying the bills. But you are riding your tall horse. You are feeling this. You are winning this time. This time you are the winner. Beautiful energies. I mean, within you particularly, I think you are onto something big time. No, Page of Swords is your clarity or change your mind. The devil you do have in your environment. Devil often Capricorn person, often something that ties you down with obligations, with rules, with the must, with make money, materialism, okay? Possess, have it, do it. You see what I'm saying? Control it. Not to do it, control it. Perhaps the energy like that you have, because Page of Swords is energy within you, okay? That is clarity, and it is your mind, it is that piece of information needed for you, perhaps to put things together, to tell you how to behave, what to do. You see, you do have this devil, perhaps person that is Capricorn down there, but down there in your environment, but I really feel that it is you. You're understanding how you're gonna behave. You are after money, after possession, and it's all about it. And you know that you have to be disciplined. You have to control yourself and people around you. You have to keep it in control, and very much everything has to be as you wish it to be, as you want it to be, as you said. You see what I'm saying? Keeping it under control. You are very much mastering other people here. That is all about for you to be on top and master it all. Another page of Pentacles with Two of Pentacles again. You are still juggling. It's all about it from Friday till Sunday. You will be about it. As I said, it's a short-lived energy. It's not gonna last long. It seems to me by Sunday you will finally decide this is one thing that I'm following. Okay, it will be decision day. Very young energy with Page of Pentacles, but the decisive, okay? This one is learner. This is very new things that this one is holding in its hand, following it religiously, loving it, wanting it. Practical thing, okay? Very practical thing. It seems to me you will choose that new opportunity, that new goal, not opportunity, new goal, new practical thing that you will do from now on, from a Monday even, okay? Sunday will be day for you to decide. You will decide on Sunday to drop what you're gonna drop and what you are going with. Very interesting week. I felt you very, very solid, very powerful. You do have big ideas. Oh, you've got big goals, big ideas. You are winning here, definitely. Not this week, but you know that you are on the way. You will win this. Whatever that is on your mind, you'll achieve that, you'll do it. Because you are so confident, everything is kind of going in your favor. You will be mastering this situation anyway. Enjoy it.